This is a shout out to my ex. He in love with some other chick. Yeah, yeah, that hurt me, I'll admit. Forget that, but I'm over it.
Hi, aloha guys, it's me, Kay, and I'm here with Em. We want to just welcome you back to our third video. Today we'll be doing a little bit of Bollywood. So we'll start with our NAUPAKA version, and then later on you'll see the PIKAKE version, which is a little bit more advanced. And if you want to just see the choreography, that'll be at the very end. So feel free to click on the links below to go to wherever you would like for your learning. We hope you're staying safe and well. So let's get dancing. All right, so you're gonna start stepping forward. As always, M's gonna be facing the same way you will. Just feel free to mirror my movement. You're gonna step forward, your arm's gonna curl. She says, thank you for the hate yous. Step forward on the other foot. Tattoos on your arms and on your neck, back together. From here, your arms just gonna come to heart center. She says, I'm cool. Anyway, you're gonna step out, roll through the arms. There's a little bit of a click. I believe it's on the count of four. Your arms are gonna flip and your head's gonna look at the same time. So from the beginning, you have, thank you for the hate juice, the tattoos, now baby, I'm cool. Anyway, flip. From here, you're gonna pony to the side. For when I say the pony, what I'm talking about is when you're just exchanging your weight. So usually we'll go up on your right and then down on your left. I guess if you're mirroring me, it would be up on your left, down on your right. So it's just this motion, the boop, boop. Your arms are gonna come overhead, seven and eight. On the count of one, redirect back to the front and you're gonna have a big hip bounce. One, two, you're gonna switch your arm. You're gonna make the okay sign. Flip back over, three, four. Your arm's gonna extend, five, six, seven, eight. From here, you're just gonna open up. She talks about my life. Here's the other foot, my life. Very good. From here, we go into the chorus. You're just gonna bend in the middle, your arm's gonna come, bend, open, bend, and open. Again, big hip bump, five, six, seven. You're gonna stop on eight. Arms come out, one, two, in, three, four. She talks about breaking your heart. So you can stab yourself into the chest. You're gonna circle, moving forward, and your arms are gonna swim behind you, all the way up. Then your foot's gonna pop, balancing on one. Your arms look like. From the chorus, you have down, open, down, and open, and a five, six, seven, stop, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This hits on one. Step down on two. You're gonna pivot forward on three. She says, shout out to my ex. And then back, four. Your hands rest on your hip. Open back toward the front, and close. Front, and then you're gonna step out on eight. Big body roll. One, two, three, four. This, you're gonna have a little shimmy in your booty. You're gonna shake it all the way down. Five, six, seven. From here, you're gonna turn back toward the front. And you're gonna have a little bit of a sway in your upper body and kind of bend your knees. You're gonna go one, two, one finger, three, four, your pointer finger, and five, six, seven, stop on eight. You're gonna kind of have a little head nudge to the right, or I guess it'd be your left, thank you. So you have one, two, three, four, you step five, step six, two hops, seven, push it up, eight. From here, you're gonna have a big circle, doing that pony in the step. So front and down. Turn to the front, say hello to your audience, and in. From here, you're gonna swing to the side. Your bottom foot's gonna just pick up, and down to the middle, make the okay sign. You're gonna hit to the right, hit to the left. She says, you'll never bring me down. You're gonna have this almost like you're twisting, like you're putting in a light bulb. Just twist. You'll never bring all the way down, knee down, and you stand up and pose at the end. So just the chorus part together, you have down. Shout out to my ex. You're really quite the man. Pause. You break my heart and made me who I am. All the way up. Shout out to my ex. Stare him down. Stop. Hey, look at me now. Pause. Big body roll. I'm all the way up. Shimmy. Bring your arms all the way down. You'll never bring me down. Back to the front. Shout out to my ex. You're really quite the man. Stop. Two heads. You break my heart. And then, one, two, bounce, bounce. Big circle. Shout out to my ex. Big spin. And close. I'm all the way up. You'll see, you'll never bring me down. Let's try it with music. Here you go. Tattoos. Just bounce and big open. And stop. Two heads. Just one, two, bounce, bounce. Hi guys, welcome to our PIKAKE version. This is F. This is L. And we're going to be going through pretty quickly, so feel free to do what you need to learn it for yourself. So to start, you're going to step forward. Your arm's going to your finger's gonna make this big dramatic enclosing motion. You step forward with a hip roll and back. You touch the arm and the neck. Talk about tattoos. Here you hold a little bit on bay. You're gonna turn on B. Arm comes overhead. B. I'm cool. Just rest all composed here. I'm cool. Anyway, you're gonna step out. There's a click right after that. Boom. And your head is also gonna flick with it. From here, you're gonna pony to the side. One, two, three, four. Two hip bumps. Bump, bump. Your arms are roll in towards you, and they're gonna flip to the okay sign, one facing up, one facing down. So she says, I'm cool. Anyway, on that, your foot is also gonna come up, flexed foot underneath. There's another click. Your head is just gonna pop to the side. One more time from the top. You have a circle and down. Tattoos now, baby, I'm cool. Anyway, click, pony, six, seven, eight, and bounce. Anyway, click, big open, six, seven, eight. You're gonna gesture my life. You're gonna kind of scurry to the other side. We'll stay in the frame though. My life. From here, you're gonna squat all the way down. And you're gonna pop up to the side. And then down to the side. You're gonna do a big hip bump. In Bollywood, everything is big. So you can go bump, six, step on it, seven. You're gonna circle around, eight. So the arm's gonna have a big reach. Try to keep your head face to the front. All the way around on eight. From here, you almost pause on one. She says, you made my heart break. You clap forward. You're gonna stab yourself in the chest on made, and you're gonna land on my. You made my. Back out on heart. Your front hand is gonna drop on break. One more time, nice and slow with that. You have, you made my heart break. There's a downbeat in the music. You're gonna go. Arm goes back and forward, your leg is gonna pick up. Swoop, 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 and start backstroking all the way up. Take your time. you made me who I am, this actually pops up on the one. There's a little guitar, bring. So take your time, indulge in that all the way up on one. You're gonna step down. Here's to my X. You're gonna go all the way forward, make contact with the camera, back on four. That's a snap. You'll hear a downbeat movement. Four. Pony step back while you open. Hey, look at me now. Foot comes out on eight. Another snap. Big body roll. I'm all the way up. From here, your arms are gonna twist like you're putting in a light bulb. Twist, twist, your head follows it. Your hips are gonna have a little bit of a shimmy. Just gonna kind of go back and forth as fast as you can. So that's not on a count. So you have a body roll, I'm all the way up. You'll see, you'll never bring me. Step on that foot, you're gonna clear the space in front of you all the way down to the front again. From here, you're gonna be gesturing with your shoulders. Boom, here's to my X. And this is a pointer finger. It just comes up on three. So you have one. Here's to my X. Push all the way up. Same hip motion. You're really quite the man. Big stomp on eight. So everything is gonna come still. One arm to heart center, eight. Here's a little bit of a tricky part. You're gonna have just your head is gonna go side and look, side and look. Your arms hold, side and look. Second time, same arm circle, I'm sorry, finger circle, side and look. Now if you're feeling really good, you can add feet. You'll step forward, one, two, three, four. All together, it'll look something like this. So you have head and look, step, head, and look. You might need to practice that a few times in the mirror. You're gonna just step once, arm places, step twice. You're gonna have four bounces. Bounce, six, seven, eight. So keep the feet together and make it as dainty and graceful as you can. So you just step five, six, seven, and eight. And from here, your arms are just gonna go front, back, circle, and then they'll kind of pause here. You're doing a pony in the lower body. So you have one, two, circle, and from here, stepping forward, pivot to the front. Your arms will be going here, and close with the spin. You'll have front and close, front and close. Find your center. From here, you're gonna swing all the way to the side. You wanna really let your upper body go. Kind of throw your arms, you want to think abandon, and you're gonna come back to the okay sign in the center. Your lower body is coming up. If you're familiar with dance terms, it'll be like a passe position underneath and then into a big squat. So you'll have I'm all the way up, you'll see the hip to the right, hip to the left, same light bulb motion, come back to center. You'll never drop the head, make that big, huge circle. You'll never bring me down. Let's just go from the second part of the chorus. You just had, boom, here's to my X. You're really quite the man. Stop, head, look, circle, look, and one, two, one, two, three, four, back, circle, and a front, and front, and throw, down, hip, hip, you'll never bring me down. Guess I should say thank you for the haters and the tattoos. Oh baby, I'm cool. By the way, it's your man, not you. Anyway, go ahead, babe, I'ma live my life. My life, yeah. Shout out to my ex, you're really quite the man. You made my heart break and that made me who I am. Down. Shout out to my ex. You're with it, make it big, have fun, record yourself and send it to us. Let us see your version of it, and we'll see you in the choreography. All you can get, but you ain't getting this done no more.